Good evening, fellow neighbors of Hougang. I grew up in Hougang. I've seen this place change for the last 37 years. I also once a believer of an alternative voice. We, Hougang, proudly sent one hammer into the parliament. We thought that the hammer will start to build something for Hougang. Oh yes, he did. He started hammering the government. But this voice slowly become just noise because over 21 years, Hougang development was slow. Really slow. Is this the best our opposition MP can do for Hougang? If this is his best, I say, it's time for a change! Desmond, candidate for Hougang, has been here only 15 months. He has shown his drive, determination, and stay focused on improving the lives of many Hougang neighbors. Despite not being elected, he stayed on. Did he? He said what he will do for Hougang, and he did what he said. He has more to say and more to do for us. Dear Hougang neighbors, do you want someone who has been here for you and knows what you want? Now I have something here to say. Whenever Desmond launches a scheme out there, people question, must be funded by the government. Now, let me tell you today, listen carefully. Many of his schemes are not funded by the government. It is all funded by the people who believe in what Desmond is here for. We, Hougang, do not want a person who blames the government for failing to render local help. We do not need just another alternative voice. Okay? We need a voice of Hougang. Do you believe Desmond can do more for Hougang? Do you want a change? 26th of May, vote for Desmond Choo!亲爱的后港邻居们，大家晚上好。我生长在后港已经37年了。这最近21年里，后港发展缓慢。朱佩静来到后港15个月，她虽然没有当选，她还是很快推行了她所说过的计划。 如果政府的政策上没能覆盖后港选民，我们就是需要一个有计划、有热忱、有冲劲的人来为我们后港服务。我们要的不只是一个反对的声音，要的是后港的声音。让朱佩静成为我们后港的声音，让朱佩静 继续推行我们后港所需要的计划。5月26日， 请都注备这一票。 亲爱的后港区厝边，大家好！后港二十一年，地反对党嘅首长，发展真正慢。有人讲，未晓受罪，莫讲受罪，底唔是我起嘅。为后港做袂到嘅，莫一面讲是因为政府欺负咱后港嘅居民。 我那希望后港有一个不但的为后港讲话的议员，本来有专门为后港设计的计划，朱培正讲起有人巴萨，伊讲的话后港出声，无论是反对声也好，赞成声也好，伊敢讲，全新加坡咱敢听。 咱后街人敢投票的义务，感谢各位，5月26号，请投朱培堅一票，感谢。